part of the footwear industry now for many decades. We have a lot of companies. We have a lot of competition, but we're also an industry where we come together for the good of the people in the industry.
I'm often asked if the funding that's been put into cancer research, especially breast cancer research, has been worth it. And I can say, boy, it sure has. Some of the things that are coming our way are really exciting.
This is Hail Mary pass type research. Without it, you can go no place. It's greenfield. It's first step.
A grant really goes through three or four processes. The first of those is a good idea.
I don't think it's any different here. Innovation is what leads to breakthroughs.
The second of those is developing enough data to convince other people it's a good idea. And that's really where there's a big hole in funding right now. That would be first step funding. Money from Shoes on Sale has allowed us to fund those kinds of first step ideas.
I think fundamentally it happens because people care. But they need a vehicle to care. So this vehicle started off as a very small vehicle. A sale of some footwear in Central Park or one of the New York Manhattan parks 21 years ago. The next year it was a marriage with QVC. And eventually it's built and built and built to be meaningful, $45 to $50 million.
And we are incredibly grateful. The odds of dying of breast cancer in our society are half of what they were in 1985. Almost half of what they were in 1985, and that's really something.